Yesterday, the outgoing president issued a statement on the national media to reject the results of the election, declare it as invalid, and promise to hold fresh election. I wish to inform you that the outgoing president has no constitutional authority to reject the result of the election and order for fresh election to be held. The IEC is the only competent authority to announce the results of election and declare a winner. It was already done so, and I am now the president-elect. I urge him to change his current position and accept the verdict of the people in good faith for the sake of the Gambia, our homeland, whose people deserve peace and freedom and prosperity. Thank you.